Breaking news tonight, legendary character actor Ned Beatty, who made his film debut in the movie Deliverance, has died. A spokesperson for Beatty said he died this morning from natural causes, surrounded by his family and loved ones. Beatty was famous for his role in the 1976 movie Network, where his five-minute monologue earned him an Oscar nomination for Best Supporting Actor. He was also known for his role in Superman and playing Dan Connor's father in the sitcom Roseanne. Ned Beatty was 83 years old.